lost my hands about 5 years ago because of a meningitis infection, and I was a computer game playing person back in my youth, and of course after losing the hands, a lot of that stopped. Most games are very finger use intense, and what we're trying to do is take away the need to have fingers or to be able to dexterously control games by giving functionality to the feet. So with my team, we started developing what we call GYORGY, which is Game-Enhancing Augmented Reality.
This is a very simple design, but it can potentially help a variety of people since it's wearable and it's adjustable. You can basically adjust it to the person's ability, and because it's wearable, you can move your feet freely when using it.
We created something that, as we've through our research of what kind of products are out there, we found that it doesn't really exist right now. So that's why we're very excited about taking the project as far as possible.
Working on this project was really rewarding because sometimes as an engineer, you're stuck in the classroom, you're learning about all these theories, but you don't really get to put it into practice. This problem really allowed us to design a solution and actually implement it and see how it's affecting people's lives.